Sometimes your iPhone might get some unwanted app updates and you might want to delete the app update. For example, you can see I have got the app update for this app which I have never installed, because if you search for this app in the spotlight search, you won't see any app related to that name. You can also look for the app and you won't see the app anywhere, but still the iPhone has got this app update and I don't remember which app this is. And this is basically because some developer decided to change the name of their app and now they have renamed the app to this name, and that is why I have got this update. But since I don't remember which app is this and I don't want this app on my iPhone, so I can simply delete the app update for this app. So in order to delete app update for any app on iPhone, you have to simply long press on it and then select the option that says delete. You can also slide left and you will get the delete option here. Tap on delete and after that it will show the confirmation. You can see this is asking whether you want to delete Tweet Save app, and this is clearly the name of the app which was originally, and now the name of the Tweet Save app is being renamed to Chat Bay AI by the developer. That is why I'm getting this unwanted app update. So I'll simply tap delete and this app will be deleted from the iPhone and you will no longer get the app update for this app. So this is how you delete app updates that are unwanted on your iPhone. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know, and if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching.